ran the winning bid. That's how it got here. This is here because when the government was done using it in the mid-70s, they gave it back to Ford Motor Company because it was a Ford Motor Company car. And Ford Motor Company donated it to this museum. But that doesn't happen anymore with any cars or any of the museums because these days, when they retire a car from use, presidential use, they take it into a laboratory and they go all over it with a fine-tooth comb to see if they can come up with even more ways to make it even more secure and protected. And once they've been through that process, they destroy the car because they don't want it to become public knowledge all that these cars are capable of.
At one point, there was a more modern car in this museum.
Well, that one right there was used by Nixon, Ford, Carter, and Reagan. In fact, that one there is the one that Reagan was standing next to, and the ricochet shot.
Similar to the modern car here.